is closing her namesake fashion brand. She's closing down her namesake fashion brand because she wants to spend more time with her namesake fascism brand. Evidently, her clothes weren't selling, but what's she gonna do with all the unsold product? She's got all that inventory. Well, hopefully, she'll take a cue from the losing Super Bowl teams and ship it to a developing country. Those kids deserve those clothes. After all, they made them.